say they're going to leave the country for the sake of 2,000 pounds.
We've got plenty.
They're paying 40% tax.
Before. I know. Well, Dan can do that one thing with his third tax.
Well, Labour is saying
it's really more. He's getting 2.5 cents out of every
30. I think 97% of one tax.
Yeah, 2.5 pence out of every pound, 97%.
We wanted to know what Annie O'Connor did. That's what I'm telling you. She's on the main hall, and it's Jonathan Newhouse, whose family own Condé Nast.
Okay.
Graydon Carter is the paid the chairman of it all. But the Newhouse, the people that think, right. Side Newhouse, is his father, I think. Mrs. Cole, which people
are listening to. Dean Quinn, I used to meet a lot when I worked.
Annie Hope. Yeah. So, okay. Right, yeah. This is okay.
Great. Hi.